Today in the studio, let's marble the inside of a cup using shaving foam. So first I'm going to take my tray full of shaving foam and flatten it out. Then I'm going to add my Amico velvet underglaze to the tray and give it that marbled pattern. Then I'm going to take my bisque fired piece and roll the outside in the shaving foam. And here's the fun part. I'm going to grab a dollop of the shaving foam with my finger and put it all over the inside of the vessel. Then I'm going to grab a giant clump of shaving foam and just dump it in there. Shake it around, move it around with my fingers, and you'll see I've got full coverage on the inside. Now I'm going to take my watering can to just get that nice little bit of water to wash off all of the foam and reveal this beautiful marbled pattern. As you can see, it's on both the outside and the inside. Then I'm going to put a coat of clear glaze over it, and here's the final result. I love how this turned out. The marble is just so much more rich, and the inside looks fantastic too. Cheers! Happy making!